reality still hasn't completely hit me that, you know, it happened. It just doesn't seem like it's real at all.
21-year-old Trevor Wehner had just started his first day of a new internship in the HR department at Henry Pratt hours before the shooting. His younger brother Thomas says that Trevor couldn't wait to start his new job.
He was someone who was always like pretty right on time, not late, not early. And he was supposed to start at 8, and he got there at like 7:15. Like, he got there very early. He was very excited about it.
Thomas says he and Trevor, along with their oldest brother, Brandon, grew up in far west suburban Sheridan, Illinois, and loved spending time with family and hanging out together.
He was always doing something goofy. He was always energetic, and he would always bring a lot of fun to the table. If we were ever doing anything, going anywhere, just eating out, eating here, like, he always had... So he had something funny to say.
Thomas says his brother, who was a senior at Northern Illinois University and was set to graduate in a few months, loved all sports.
He played basketball and baseball and soccer. He was just like a natural athlete. Like, there's so many funny stories of him, but he just was so good.
Thomas says he wants people to remember Trevor as being a role model and someone who loved to make others laugh.
You know, this is a small community, and he really wanted, like, he was a really big inspiration to all of the younger kids. I just think he just wanted to help people and make it be a lot better.
Andrea Darlis, WGN News.